Welcome, friends and families of Western Christian High School. Each semester, we like to take a moment to recognize our students for their academic accomplishments. Because many in our community can't always attend a ceremony, this year we're bringing the ceremony to you. This video will officially commemorate the academic honors for our students at Western Christian High School. Matthew 5:16 says, "Let your light shine before others, that they may see your good deeds and glorify your Father who is in heaven." Get out your sunglasses because these kids are bright. Their academic achievements are giving glory to God through their efforts and abilities. Without further ado, our first recipients are students who have earned a grade point average of 3.5 to 3.74. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2016 Semester 1 Honor Roll.
In his letter to the Philippians, Paul writes, "Finally, brothers, whatever is true, whatever is noble, whatever is right, whatever is pure, whatever is lovely, whatever is admirable, if anything is excellent or praiseworthy, think about these things." When I think about excellence and things that are praiseworthy, I can't help but think about these amazing students who have achieved a grade point average of 3.75 to 3.99, earning a place on the principal's honor roll. Well done, students.
Colossians 3:23 says, "Whatever you do, work at it wholeheartedly as though you're working for the Lord and not for men." These students have pushed themselves this year in achieving an astounding 4.0 or higher in this first semester. They are reaping the harvest of their hard work and setting an example of what it means to work wholeheartedly. It is my privilege to introduce you to the Superintendent's Honor Roll for 2016.
Psalm 84 verse 11 says, "For the Lord God is a sun and shield. The Lord gives grace and glory. No good thing does he withhold from those who walk uprightly." Western Christian seeks Jesus first, and the product of that pursuit is students who are amazing. They're amazing thinkers, amazing athletes, and amazing friends. Our students and their performance are not merely the evidence of academic excellence. Our students are living proof that it is possible to be brilliant and follow Jesus Christ. I praise the Lord for these students. Our school community celebrates their hard work, their integrity, their giftedness. They are truly fearfully and wonderfully made. Congratulations to all of our 2015-16 Honor Roll students. God bless you, God bless your family, and God bless Western Christian. If you'd like to see photos of your student receiving their award, please go to westernchristian.org/honor roll. In addition to that, we'll also be mailing home awards, so look for those in the mail soon. Again, God bless you, God bless your family, and God bless Western Christian.